Some more folks are canceling Jussie Smollett. Is that how you pronounce his name? When we first heard about the police stating that they were suspicious of his accusations, we were like, oh my God. My heart definitely skipped a beat because I'm like, are you serious? Because everybody was so for him and so saddened by what happened. And for you to fake this, for what reason? To ruin your career and your life? Are you that mentally unstable? That is the question. You had so many people banding together, and we don't need this. We don't need the boy who cried wolf. During these times when we're trying to fight injustices and actually showcase the realism of what we are going through as far as different races as well as the LGBT community. Come on, man. Like, seriously, what are your...